Hey everybody, so I get a lot of requests about, you know, what is a bath bomb, what are the ingredients of a bath bomb, so I thought I'm going to do a video and show you some of the ingredients that we use in our bath bombs. So bath bombs are basically made with three key ingredients, or actually two key ingredients, and one being baking soda. And this is just regular baking soda that you can get from your supermarket that basically, you know, it's a cleanser. Baking soda is a great cleanser. And a lot of people put baking soda in their refrigerator to sort of draw in all in some of the bad scents. So it's a great cleanser just naturally. We also have citric acid, which is, as you can see, it almost looks like a sugar. And the two of them together are the key ingredients of bath bomb. It's usually 2 to 1. So whatever quantity of baking soda you're going to use, you use, you know, two measures to one of citric acid. So if you're gonna use 2 cups baking soda, you're gonna use 1 cup of citric